Use the Lego filter on my baseball pictures.